somebody come and play today.
Somebody come and play some games
and sing the songs
and play along.
Somebody come and play today.
It's going to be so much fun.
Somebody come and play with me. Oh, I can hardly wait. There's so much to do together on our play date.
Everybody now!
Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and join the fun. There's lots of room for everyone. Somebody come and play today.
Sesame!
Hi there. We had such a great time helping Les and Hershav with the alphabet-related packages.
I'm so glad your work is done. And guess what? We are one step closer to Chibi Stars to a new Age of Heroes. Looks like you're starting to finish the third season.
Yep, looks like me and my friends are almost there to the last wire, and everyone is so excited for the season 3 finale. I hope we will finish it soon.
You're almost there, Ivy. I hope we are gonna watch in the very last battle when the final season 3 episode comes in a second, and I am sure you have it what it takes in the final battle.
Oh boy, this is so exciting. I am gonna watch you all when Chibi Stars 2 A New Age of Heroes comes in theaters, and part 2 of the scavenger hunt is almost there too.
Bark 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 bark.
Who could that be? We better go find who is it gonna be. Oh hi there guys, are you made up of rock, paper and scissors?
Yes we are, my name is Rock, and these are my pals Scissors and Paper, and we heard that you are one step closer to the sequel.
We heard about this Rock, but you never heard about us, and the game you played for a very long time, so we are here to came for a visit for a while.
Yes we heard about this place. This must be the clubhouse that your brother made, but now, he is in charge of the present store with Joe. He is very good at wrapping presents. And I think we should probably play a game with you, Blue. Do you have any games around in the house for us to play?
Of course we got lots of games in the clubhouse, but we love to play Blue's Clues and play along with each other.
We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause that's a really great game, yeah!
Oh, I see what you are playing. So you are gonna go look for some clues. And then you will figure out what game are we gonna play together.
That's what I like to hear, and this is a gesture of Rock, Paper, Scissors.
Alright, you know exactly how this works. Do you wanna help us find all three clues and look for a game with Rock, Paper, and Scissors? Oh great, let's get started.
A clue.
What? Did you say you found a clue? Where is it?
Right there.
Oh yes, the first clue is the color red. That must be his favorite color. Hey, we better get our handy dandy
notebook.
Yep, our notebooks. Let's use the red crayon to color this in. Let's make some zigzag lines that go back and forth, and we have the color red. So what do you think the game we should play with them that has to do with the color red? What do you think? Well, let's think about it later. Let's find the rest of the clues to make sure if we are right.
Whoops, that's not my cap.
Oh, this is not my hat.
And this is not my hat either, Darby. Rock, Paper, Scissors, do you think you can fix up those hats for us?
Well, maybe we should fix them up. Let's start all over again. Do you think you can help Neil, Darby and June find the right hats? Oh great, and then you can continue playing the game.
Okay. Which one do you think it's Neil's cap?
Yes, there's my cap. Good job. I always wear it on backwards, but I will always turn it around to make it forward.
Alright, now it's my turn. Do you remember which one is my super sleuth cap? Oh yes, there's my super sleuth cap. Good thinking, my friend.
Excellent, I am the last one. Can you click the black and white spotted hat for me? That's better. We got all of the right hats back. Now we can be able to put them back on again.
Hat.
That is much better. You three have the right hats just like TJ does. So do you have any ideas about what game are we gonna play yet?
Not yet, boys. We still have to find the rest of the clues to make sure if we are right about this, and I am gonna make sure that Ivy will be prepared for the next one.
Alright then. Let us know if you finish the game. Good luck, Neil, June, and Darby for finding the rest of the clues.
Oh.
teenager in love.